Good morning, friends. I hope you are fit and fine with your family members at your home. Friends, in our previous class, we have studied about the addition of fractions. And today, we will study about the multiplication of fractions. So, let us start today's topic, that is multiplication of fractions. So, see the questions regarding this. Multiply and reduce to lowest form. This fraction we are having, this is a whole number, this is a fraction. Firstly, we have to multiply it, and then after multiplication, we have to convert it into lowest form. So, let us start the first part. Here, this is a whole number, and 7, we know 7 can be written as 7 by 1. Now, this is also converted into fractions, and multiplication of fraction, we are having rule that numerator will multiplied with the numerator and denominator will multiplied with the denominator. So when we multiply it, we get 7 3 ja 21 and 1 5 ja 5. Now here we get improper fraction. So we have to convert it into lowest form, although there is nothing common between these two, so it is the lowest form. But we can convert it into mixed fraction. And how it is to be done? Just divide 21 by 5. So we got 5, 4, 20. So what is remainder here? 1. So this thing can be written as 4 and 1 by 5. This is the mixed form of this fraction. So let us start the next example. Suppose this fraction we are having, this 6 can be written as 6 by 1. Again, same procedure, numerator will multiply with numerator and denominator will multiply with denominator. So it will be 5 6 ja 30 upon 2 1 ja 2. Now convert it into lowest form. So 2 1 ja 2, 2 15 ja 30. What we get here? It is 50. So this is our answer. Now come to the next example. Here we have 20 multiply 4 by 5. Again same. This 20 can be written as 20 by 1. Now multiply numerator with numerator, and denominator with denominator. So what we get here? 24 ja 80 by 5 1 ja 5. This is the multiplication. Now for converting it into lowest form, you just cut it. 5 1 ja 5, 5 16 ja 80. So what is the lowest form here? It is 16. So this is our answer. Now come to the next example. It is 15 multiply 3 by 5. Again same, this 15 will be written as 15 by 1. Now again, multiply numerator with numerator, that is 15 3 ja 45. And then denominator with denominator, so 5 1 ja 5. This is the multiplication form. Now convert it into lowest form. For that, 5 1 ja 5, 5 9 ja 45. So what we'll get here? 9. So these are the different examples regarding this. Let us start the next question. Now in this question, we have to multiply these fractions and express as a mixed fraction. So this is the first part. First of all, to multiply them, let us convert this mixed fraction into improper one. So this thing can be written as 3 can be written as 3 by 1 into, convert this mixed form into improper. For that, 5 5 ja 25, 25 plus 1 26 by 5. Now multiply them. Numerator will multiply with numerator and denominator will multiply with denominator. So when you multiply it, what you will get? 3 6 ja 18, 1 carry, 3 2 ja 6 or 1, 7. Downside, 1 5 ja 5. This is the multiplication form. Now to convert it into mixed form, you divide it. Divide 78 by 5. So 5 1 ja 5. How much left? 2. Take next digit 8. Then 5 5 ja 25. So what is the remainder here? 3. So mixed form will be what? It is 15 and 3 by 5. So this will be our answer. Now take another example. It is 3 and 1 by 4 multiply by 6. So what it will be? 4 3 is 12. 12 plus 1 13. 13 by 4 multiply 6 can be written as 6 by 1. Now numerator will multiply with numerator. So 13 6 is 78 upon 4 1 is 4. So just solve it. 2 2 is 4. 2 3 ja 6, 2 9 ja 18. What do you get? You get 39 by 2. Now to convert it into mixed fraction, what we will do? We will divide 39 by 2. So 2 1 ja 2, 1 19, then 2 9 ja 18. How much is the remainder? 1. So mixed form will be what? 19 and 1 by 2. So this is the method to convert or to multiply the given fractions and convert them into lowest and mixed fraction. So this is for the day. Thank you.